to Vigilance Season 3. This season, we're doing a Love at First Sight, Permakill, Time Bomb, okay? Time Bomb is where, whenever a player dies, their stuff is put in a chest and will explode in 30 seconds. Permakill is where, whenever a player is killed, it is switched from permanent day to permanent night, and vice versa. Love at First Sight is where the first person you see, you have to team with. Now, Killer's going to introduce the players.
Alright, so we got Cherizo MC, Combat Loggers, Evil Werewolf, Fake Bubblegum, Now Crit, Profic, Sanity, Sir Loop MC, Gaming Wiz, Trizek, Tubester Cake, Wetter, Cute Kit Kat, and Will IDK XD.
And one last thing, we'd like to give a shout out to Will or Lol IDK XD for providing the server. And yeah, let's get into the season, guys. Woo.
Hello and welcome to Vigilance Rebooted UHC Season 3. This is a Love at First Sight, Time Bomb, and Permakill game. And then my strategy for this game is to go to the Nether because potions are on and I'm pretty good at not taking potions in the Nether. Now, there is a little bit of a problem. At any time, I have another record around I have to get to, so I may have to quit this game and get to the other one because the other one I'm in is one time. However, they're having problems with their script, so the fact that it may even happen is not guaranteed. But I can't rely on that because, you know, I really want to play the other one, but I'm just doing this because Profic, really? Yeah, the server's a little bit laggy for whatever reason. And so, yeah, the other one is one time and I kind of want to get to that. If you're watching in the future when the episodes for that are going to be released, you know what I'm talking about. Oh my gosh, leg. No, he ran into Landon. No, no. I don't think, no, it's not cut clean this time. Not pregen. Holy crap, this is bad. I mean, I guess I have to deal with it though. I don't want to take damage and lag. That would be the worst. I don't know. Is Weston playing? Because he was really laggy. Oh, I guess some servers can't handle it. Oh man. I mean, I guess I'll just have to deal with it. Oh, hang on. I have this off for Shader Showdown. I should. Oh, wait, turn it back on. Nice. Alright. F5. Quickly. I have for Shader Showdown, which is what I do my highlights on, to challenge, then I have it off, because that's a rule. Challenge where I have to have a 5 off. Oh boy. Oh jeez. Oh my god, so the server had to get restarted because it was that laggy. But anyway, so continuing on, What was I doing? Alright, I should just chop down a little bit more trees and get the sugar cane quickly. Alright. So that was a little bit of an unexpected little mishap, but it wasn't my fault, it was the server's fault, or whoever owns the server, which would be... I mean, I think, like, there's so many people. So, I don't know. We have a lot of sugar cane. It is true that any time I have to go, like at any moment I can, I have to go because I give it to this next game and CC is on. Even though it shouldn't be. Oh. Is it Cuckleen? No, it's Cuckleen, Perma, Glow at First Sight, Time Bomb. No. Permakill, Time Bomb, Love at First Sight. So at any point about the other game, I, what did I say? Oh. One apple. There's a creeper up there. Yeah, kill a tornado to get a respawn. So, I'm just gonna go with what I have right now. There's really nothing much else to do. We've already had a weird start. But yeah, if at any point, I mean, I don't know. So I hope people are gonna upload this, because it looks like last time. Okay, so. Okay, the host of the other game says that we are doing it tonight. Hang on. Oh, I dropped my sword. Questions are now in the sky. EST. Yeah, it's just the same, but the one I'm going to is going to be better, so I don't know what I'd find with my stuff. I don't know if should I ever even try to find a teammate. Should I wait? I mean, normally I'd be running around like crazy trying to look at people right now, but I don't know how that's going to fare out. Apparently it's Cuckleen, so... You know, it's not a bad idea to take these, because... It's like, you know the Empire block hopping thing? Above the water, when it's 1 deep? Well, you can do this with these, and the water doesn't have to be 1 deep. So, it's not a bad idea to take some of these. Alright. So yeah. Alright, I just got a time saying that the server's gonna be on. Sorry this sounds bad, but I literally have to go to another RR that's more important because... I mean, we'll eventually find out why. Alright, this should be enough lily pads, and I don't think I need any more. But I'm only making this just because it's actually an hour earlier than I thought it was gonna be, so... should be enough. 23, that's my number. So I'll try to do as best as I can before I have to go. You know, unless if I die for whatever reason, like, I'll try to play the game, that's for sure. I'm not gonna say, like, I'm just gonna KMS right now. No, I'm actually gonna try to play the game. Ignore those messages, by the way. Alright, there's call right there. That's great. Action! Should I go without torches? I'll use torches. Too. This is like my lucky day right now. All right. Oh, I didn't get leather. Shoot, I should go back up and get some of that. Sort of making like potions that require from an expletorize, so oh, sand. I need sand too. I do need a furnace. I'm kind of glad I made a furnace. Well, to be fair, I did not know it was cuckly. Oh, I might not jump? Huh. Alright, looking for leather. I mean, there are three animals that could give me leather. Two animals give it to me directly, and one animal give it to me indirectly. I have the sugarcane. I need the leather. Oh, there's one of them. This is an adult though, I just want to check. Alright, this one is an adult. Oh! Well, horse is a raft, so I'd rather just kill it. Before? Yeah, Nether's on, so I want to go there. Maybe I can find a person in there. I have one apple. I really don't think I need that much more. It's not fast smelting, so I can't smelt up the glass quickly, but I will have to smelt it up eventually. Yeah, I can't find that last cave I was in. Oh, here's something. Before I die from that. This bad boy smelting. So, no, not me. I mean, my solo commentary is not the best from what I've, like, tried. It, like, just regular highlights. Oh, jeez. No, it's probably gonna be me, Creeper, but... I keep calling him Creeper, it just reminds me of something. It's Killer 200 HD. Bed bombing. Landing. Of course it's landing. Why won't it be? They give us the boats again, so... That was... I'm gonna... I'm still recording? Yep, I'm still recording. Even if I have to go early, I'll just upload this anyway. I mean, who knows, I might get a kill. It'd be more fun if I accidentally die, so... I think poison's off, so it's gonna be... What else to do? This is another ravine. Holy crap. Alright. Yeah, wait for that to smell a little bit more. I'll go look in here. Maybe there's like something else in here. There's lava here. That's what there is in here. Sir Loop, is it? 1.5. Traffic had a gap. I don't know why you would need a gap right now. But it is nice to know the absorption's on. Is anyone actually on a team? No, most plugins don't actually, when did I get 33 iron? Alright, let me make those iron tools. I always like to make iron tools. Half a heart, two or one and a half. Yeah, exactly. No one has found each other yet. If you're actually using tracers, it, the, suppose the north didn't record around us that you have to go, but that's just how it is. You do your best. Right, the next thing I need to find is Growl, because, you know, I have to make flint and steel. No, no, no. Skype messages. Can you say that? I don't think you can. Now, cute first out. That's just it. What's 109? Sorry, Zell. Is that gold? Oh, it's dying. Oh, jeez. Where'd my water go? Alright, I think there's more water in here. Yeah, I guess... Yeah, I'm kind of wondering that too. Oh, there's lapis right there. Gravity. Actually, I don't have ground. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. I meant to place blocks. You have to do it on the side of the block. This is actually the first time I've ever tried doing this. I don't think Guude is getting respawned. But I'm not gonna do that again this game. It just didn't really work. More lapis. I need gravel the next thing. That's what I need. How much iron do I have? 15 iron. Episode 1 would end by now. And before it actually ends right now. It's not inventory. Alright, I have just enough. I guess if... I'll keep the gunpowder. Okay. I mean, that's kind of fair. I'll get more iron. I'm gonna need it for the Nether. I would have a timer, but the timer that I currently have includes the game of the intro. Because I didn't stop my recording ever since the intro started recording, so... Oh, gold. Does the Gaming Wiz actually have that crap? Hopefully Sanity doesn't have to go this time. Alright, I need gravel still. Diamonds. Oh yeah, so I can, is this five? It's six. It's good to think I found that horse at the top there. Set it up, but I'm not gonna make it just yet because I still need, you know, the flint. I'm gonna block this up. Shears were off last time, so I don't think they'd be on again. See how that works? Minecraft physics. I have to go back up and get that water. I'm gonna... I need one piece of flint, that's it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. That's lapis, I think. No, that's... No, that took too long, I'm just saying. Gold I have? I think I definitely have a, I have 19. That one vein I found was really big. How come I, oh, more diamonds. How much do I have now? I have six. I'm gonna make boots and a sword. Yeah, soon enough. I'm actually gonna grab the obsidian right here. Yeah, that actually wouldn't be the worst idea. But I don't know. I don't really care if I have a teammate or not for right now. They're just. This guy said it's just one in IT. Jens for the whitelist. Yeah, I feel like I'm talking about the game I'm gonna do after this. It's like, oh no. Don't kill us all, Weston. We all x-ray. No. We don't want, like, a repeat of the first take of season 2 where the winner actually x-rayed. Wait, did I only get one apple? Yeah, I did. I got one apple. I don't know how x-ray works, so I can't exactly laugh at that. Don't eat this much lapis. I'll keep it for the XP, though. Seriously, how hard does it take to find one single piece of gravel? Tarnhill. Screw bats. Oh, there was redstone. Oh, actually, I really need redstone, actually, too. But, I mean, I could get that when I'm out. Yeah, that's all Hypixel stuff. Oh, thank you. It's Hypixel. Weston is busted. I really don't want to have to go back up just to find a piece of gravel. Emeralds. I don't really think I need that emerald. It's right there, man. It's right there. I don't know, sometimes. Where is it even? I forgot. That'd be really embarrassing if I just forgot where I set up the portal. Yeah, it's down here, I believe? Yeah, it is right down here. I'm gonna actually get my enchants first. I just realized I didn't set up enchants yet. Nice. got one piece of brads. Alright. Do I wanna... I have time. I can make more... I can enchant books. What do I get? Prat. And I can go and get quartz, and then I'll have Prat 2 and then Prats 1. Get water off. Alright, let's go. Actually, that's good news, because it's love at first sight.